Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity on the PlayStation 4. As you can see, we're still in this hellhole with the man who I have no idea how he knows about my piss fetish. My piss on face fetish. But we're just gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I don't know, it's really comfy. You'll only get bitten by fleas 6,000 times as opposed to the other prison, which 6,001 times. They didn't take your watch from you? Curiouser. Oh shit, is my mic unmuted? God bless America, yes it is. Night night, Arno. Don't get murdered in your sleep. Yep. The wire was looped around the mic. He's so precious when he just wakes up.
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
Found it in your mom's house.
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back. Take it back. You think you can?
Oh, I'll take it. I'll take it all. Oh, we got spectators. I forget your name. I don't.
What's the matter, my delicate flower? That I hurt your feelings.
Kinda. And I ain't your flower, princess. See? I ain't delicate and I ain't your flower.
Well struck, pisspot.
Quit calling me that. Nobody needs to know.
Defense is as good. So much effort for a broken antique.
Am I doing it?
The only broken antique in here is flapping an idiot jaw. Say that again! I've nothing more to say, old man.
Am I getting perfect parries? Yep, I'm getting perfect parries. Give him what for? I can't believe I'm getting perfect parries, but hey, I have one gold chica above my health bar.
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings.
These here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell.
Looks like you're the only crazy one, Arno.
Get your hands off me. Look at the wall. What are you doing?
Concentrate.
Hey.
Concentrate.
For $50, I could be your piss pot. We're just gonna sit here a while
Come
and look
on,
at the wall.
Boy. I've had runny shits that were harder than this.
That's not cool, dude.
What are they? Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these.
Why didn't you just break in?
What's your name, boy?
Arno Victor Arno. Dorian.
Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian.
Yeah.
Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
I don't know what that
he
means.
Died at Versailles. And what? 76, 77, December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
My father was a douchebag.
Listen,
he loved
I'm
cats
sure
more than he loved
cult
me.
Cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
I'm gonna name a cockroach Elise. Then I'm gonna marry the cockroach and have little freakish half-baby, half-human cockroach babies. Yeah, Arno knows what's up. He's gonna do it. He's gonna have those little cockroach babies, half-human. 2 months later, I'll... Just in time to see the birth. This is not what I expected. Not at all.
Again. Focus, pisspot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
So I think what's going on is the best. I don't know much about the French Revolution. I know the storming of the Bastille, which I think this is.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
And sometimes the people that follow the opportunity that sounds like cannon fire are cannon fodder.
We haven't got all day.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back!
Kill the guards.
Prisoners up against the wall.
Stay back!
Hold circle. Yep, there we go, killing them. They didn't think to check Pierre Bellic for a knife of some sort.
Right, let's get out of this shell.
So, is there an optional objective? Stay close. How close do you want me to stay?
Keep marking me for a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me.
Smoke bombs. Smoke bomb evasions. Gotta get some perfect parries in. Perfect parry, there we go. Basic bitch can't even parry worth shit.
The heck is the door open? We have a problem.
I'll bring you down a patient.
Whoa. That was close. That's one optional objective. Now we just got achieve some perfect parries, my friends. Come on, let's dance.
By all means, take your time.
That was another perfect parry. And perfect parries for days. Motherfucker, I see you back there. Can't hide from me.
You've got to be kidding.
Got it! Let's go, piss pot!
Aye, aye, Valley.
Come on.
I did it too. Where am I going? I don't know where, Valley.
Quickly!
Bellic, this seems a bit dangerous. If we fall, we're gonna get a really bad ouchie. If we get hit by those musket balls, we're gonna get really bad ouchies, Bellic. Those are not the kind of ouchies I think we want. Those are some bad ouchies. Oh, Bellic, I almost got stuck.
This way!
Aye, aye, Bellic.
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners!
Aye.
No way to roll.
I got hit. Damn it.
Prisoners, halt!
I'll halt your prisoner.
Throw down the button! Stop right there! You'll die! Get your weapons!
What? You think I was just gonna let you go? You too, big boy. You get a sword to the throat, too. The fact that these guys bleed when you kill them is very freaking disturbing.
How do we get down again?
Trust me.
There's always a way back down. You just have to believe. Believe in yourself, Arno.
I surrender. I surrender.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna leave you alive. He surrendered, Pierre. We're gonna leave him alive. Die another day like the coward he is.
It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up there!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin, boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, piss pot!
Goodbye, Bellic.
You, back away from the ledge!
Bye. Is it gonna give me the title screen after? Did it already give me the title screen? Oh, here we go. Did Took a screenshot there. I don't know if you heard that. Though I could have also taken a screenshot from the fucking share pack. Never mind. Let's just forget I started talking about taking screenshots and shit. Instead, let's focus on this abysmal loading screen. If it would just give me something to do like in previous Assassin's Creed games where you could just like run around, I'd like that. But it doesn't do that. Ubisoft, why no do that? I'm gonna take a drink of coffee. Oh, it's loading, finally. Thought I was about to have to say something else. Well, the video's loading. The video's still recording, so I always have to say something else. Something else. Hey, something else. Sorry.
Elise?
That wasn't even funny. Elise, you almost blew my brains out, and not in a good way.
It's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise,
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
Oh, shit!
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't!
Oh, she found the note, and then...
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room.
How does she know he placed it there?
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
How did she know he's the one that placed it there, though? That's weird. Trippy. Oh, great. Another hour-long loading screen. I was gonna cut this out. Okay, it's loading. Is that the Sistine Chapel? Cool. And here we find a Frenchman, alone on a roof, drinking over a broken pocket watch, wishing his life had turned differently. Arno, your life's not gonna turn out differently. Just grow up already.
Supposed to mean?
It's a sign, Arno. Look for the chapel. Actually, I have no idea what it's supposed to mean. Paris is now open. You can now explore the city or play the next single-player mission to continue Arno's story. Mission time. Well, I think this might be a continue. This might be a sync point. So I'm gonna just go sync here. Oh, it's not a sync point, is it? Nope, I'm just an idiot. At least, is there a way down? So I don't kill myself? No? Great. Just gonna do this. Boop, boop, boop. And I'm down. Sorry about that. So, I'm just gonna go do the next mission. Where? How far is the next mission? Oh. Should I do this viewpoint before? If I go buy it, I'll get it if it appears on my mini map. Actually, I think it's this way. You know what? No. It just seems like it would take too long of a detour to. Would it? I don't know. Hi, lady. Bye, lady. Should I have turned down an alley somewhere? This is a lot harder without any revealed parts of the mini-map. Oh, it's just right here. Sweetums. Now that Arno is out of prison, it's time to track down Bellet and get some answers from the old man. Well, I don't need answers. I know what's going on. It's an Assassin's Creed game. Going to join the Order.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
So pedestrian. Investigate this chapel. Which has closed doors. Time to climb. Arno, you're disappointing me, Arno. Climb, Arno, climb to victory and glory. Everlasting glory in the Assassin Order. That looks interesting. Those symbols also look a little bit interesting. A little glowy.
What's the light supposed to illuminate?
Your consciousness into revealing the unrevealed mysteries of the truth of nature. I don't fucking know, Arno. Don't ask me. Interact. Why don't you stick that in the slot and find out? Clinking and clanking of machinery. Oh, the chandeliers are moving. Why are the chandeliers moving? I assume I'm supposed to follow them. Onward, Arno. Onward to Glory Town. Which, believe it or not, is not as fun as it sounds. It's always fun to be the bad guy. What the fuck? Oh well. Dive into your destiny. Ooh, saving. Thank you, game. Saving is a very important mechanic to have in a game. No, only if it would just load. I was diving, now I'm walking.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
Took you long enough, piss pot. That's only the comeback I had. I'm sorry, Bellic.
A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Like the NSA?
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
6 hours.
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
How'd you know how Guillermo knows
well,
me?
It was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
Yes.
No, no. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach.
The candidate approaches, requesting permission to let's play, sir. Permission not granted. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here then and burn my copy of Assassin's Creed Unity. No, I'm just kidding. I love Assassin's Creed Unity.
The son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
That doesn't sound French.
Inna ukadnira la muajati el muhakama. Seikun.
That does not sound French.
Very well. Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark.
What am I?
Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
Oh, Lord, riddles.
If that's
sure.
A fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Why do I have a feeling this is a trap? Interact. Is that a frame rate. Is that a triangular goblet? Frame rate. Yes, it is. Arno never drink out of a triangular goblet. Never means anything good. Well, nice to know my words have fallen on deaf ears. Hey, is this the portal to hell? Where are you guys? Fuck, I bet you they went down the portal to hell. So I guess I don't have a choice but to go down the portal to hell.
What's happening?
You don't want to know. You don't want to know, Arno. In fact, it's better not to question what they're doing to you while you're asleep, but... Nature... Wait. No, I can't read those. They're Latin. I know that one, though. It wants me to kill myself. Very well, game. I'll play by your rules. What was that last one? I missed it. Don't those statues have glowing eyes?
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage,
Father.
My lord. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
No mischief, Father.
Father! Where is that boy?
I'm sorry.
We should be well away.
The world is falling apart.
I'm here!
It's like a 2012 movie. What about, like, was it about global warming? I don't remember. Like, I think I remember liking it. I don't really remember. What? Whoa. Okay. This looks like the French catacombs. Over the fucking lake of fire from Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. fall right into that fire, Arno.
Father, no!
Waste time slowing down. Who is that? Is that creepy Pilgrim Hatman? No? Do I have to triangle this shit? Nope. So this is probably the weirdest experience of Arno's life, especially since LSD hasn't been isn't a thing yet. Oh well.
If you can pluck your head from your own house, come find it. May you find fit.
This is loud in my ear. No.
Go! I'll distract them.
You do that. I guess that was when she wanted me to take the apple.
I found that in the floor of my father's study.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
I'm sorry, Elise. Take me back. I didn't mean to murder your father.
Truly.
Mon Dieu. He's killed Lord Delassalle.
Welcoming me into the land of the dead? That's kind of creepy. I'm not gonna go all out. Somebody tells me that there's a way. Oh, shit. Somebody tells me this isn't what I'm supposed to do. Supposed to kill that guy. I remember now. I wasn't supposed to walk through that crowd. I'm supposed to walk through this crowd. And he's dead. Another victory for Lord Arno. Is that supposed to be Arno? Is that supposed to be like him conquering his guilt over his dead loved ones? Is he gonna say it? Is he gonna say rest in peace? Now remember, Arno, when you wake up, don't question what they did to you while you were out. You're not gonna like the answer.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril. Rise, Assassin.
I'm in the Assassin Order now. Oh, I feel so welcomed.
Arno Dorion is dead. He has been culled from this world. His sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
I love how everybody instinctively knows how to use it. Awesome. Well, I'm in the Assassin Brotherhood now. Shit's cool. Get to kill people stealthily and sneakily. Shit's always fun. I'm sorry, kitty. My cat's going through heat. So if you hear that, and I know you could hear it in the last video, I'm not hurting my cat. My cat's going through heat. I'm sorry, kitty. loading.
Back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abdergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth. Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate.
Wait, wasn't Arno called a level V? Security clearance only. Investor attract video. Abstergo.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life.
Fascinating.
So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces
of I'm imagining that sweet VR porno.
Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor
John
DNA
Standish.
At an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever.
Oh my
Welcome
god!
To the Phoenix Project.
That doesn't sound so fun. I don't know why they called it Phoenix. I'd have called it something badass like Unicorn Death Stampede. I think that'd be a lot better.
So, this is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call Sage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA.
Mm-hmm.
This sparked a search for more Sages.
Is that Standish?
In the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arno came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arno was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come in. It won't be simple. Genetic memory must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. Alright.
I'm a master assassin. I don't need no help.
Loading the next sequence.
Put me in, Doctor. Is there going to be a cutscene? Because I would really like to end this video soon because I have no idea how long I've been recording. The 4th of January, 1791. I don't know why I tried to say 1971. I got the 70s on the brain, yo.
I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data will have to increase your synchronization with him.
Awesome.
And to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this.
Why do we keep walking side to side? Oh, cool. Melee. Staggering strike. Let's put it to melee. Can I put in stealth? The ability to shoot eagle vision with allied players, the ability to temporarily disguise yourself and nearby allies. Lockpicking sounds good. The ability to vanish by performing mundane activities such as sitting on a bench, leaning against the wall, walk. Oh. Okay. It's two nearby targets. Ooh, all these sound good. This would be good. That would be really good. But the disguise. Oh, that requires six. Oh, no, you. You. Environmental blending. I'm gonna go with lockpicking then.
One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
Awesome. Boosting. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna mess with this right now. How do I unlock staggering strike? Can I sneak into the... What are all these people doing? This looks like a riot. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later.